I think when I read that sweet story of old, when Jesus